Okay.
Back. What is going on?
Keep from Cherkov.
What the? Hold on. Okay. Oof. All right, we're good. And one more. Oh. Gotta get the lower back. What was I doing? I was about to do a lab run. Sorry, chat, let me get some music on in the background as well, so we can fill the silence. Hey, cat. We're just slowing the assets, don't worry, chat. Hang on. Back into voice chat, I believe I fixed it. Well, I'm playing Tarkov now though, Ka. Oh, Gutter, hey dude. I'm reinstalling everything. What happened? Oh, did you decide to go with the full reset? I had to go tell my other boss to be absent from his chat. I did sow the seed of visage as a recommendation for Spooktober. Well, thank you, man. I love you, man. Hearts. Want to say hi? All right. I'm coming.
Hello!
Oh, and then Discord crashes. wait. Hold on. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
I can.
Can't hear.
Apparently, Ka still cannot.
Hi! Hello!
Hello, Ka. Hello, how are you doing? Yes.
Oh, I I can hear gutter. No, maybe not.
Maybe? Is Discord being stupid again?
Just cause Discord, though.
For me, it is. I mean, you can hear me, but I can't hear you for some stupid-ass reason.
Cringe. Ah! Miss, thank you for the 50 biddies. Oh my god.
Maybe you need to turn down your volume a little bit.
It hurts, Gutter.
I just saw it in the stream. That was amazing.
All right. Can we quickly do a hatchet run on labs? I can try to just relax. Yeah.
Alright, got 6.5 gigs left on Overwatch.
Okay, so you're still downloading.
Yeah, I think EFT is done.
Okay, well then finish downloading and whatnot. Just sit here and talk with me, yeah?
Right on.
Alright, yeah.
I can hear you now.
Oh god, hello Ka. What happened?
Hi. Apparently.
Oh my god, I'm hearing echo here, hold on. What happened is I have output device that says SteelSeries Arctic Pro Wireless, which is what I had it set for. But if you scroll down, it says headphones. Arctic
yes,
Pro Wireless
headphones
game.
And Pro Chat and Pro Game. Yes. And if you...
What the hell is with that?
I don't know. I have the same thing. Look, I got the same headphones, and I have to use Game through Streamlabs, because if I use Pro Chat, it actually mutes my game and it only records my voice. And if I use just Pro Game, it mutes my voice and only uses the game. I had this problem a while ago where people in Discord could hear me and they would be answering back to me, but my stream would not be picking it up and my game would be playing over my voice.
Well, it's like it worked before I took a nap and then I come back and it says, screw you, here's something new.
Hi, love you guys.
Oh, hey, miss. Welcome.
Kiss, miss.
No, where'd she go? She
vanished.
She's vanished.
Hey, at least it wasn't coming in there and going, oh my god, look behind you.
Fucking Ka. Motherfucker.
Don't worry. I promised I wouldn't do it again.
God, dude, that made my heart jump. Like, it actually, like, skipped a beat. Miss, you're gonna be the death of Shanky. Agreed. No, I'm helping him work through something. That's what's going on. Also, what is going on with my game? Hello? There we go.
Yeah!
Work through what? A heart attack? That's what I'm saying, man.
Anything helps.
No, dude. Maybe if I scare him enough, he can get used to it. I don't think that's gonna work.
That's not gonna happen.
Yeah, no. I think just getting scared. I think this is just. Oh god.
Oh.
No, I don't. I don't, Ka. You can ASMR me all you want. No, I don't.
Come on. You know you want me.
Dude, Visage was freaky. That shit is freaky, man. Oh, I can't handle. Oh, I have a picture burned in the back of my mind now. Of me opening the door and then seeing her on the floor crawling backwards. Oh. Ugh. I can't.
I literally can't even.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, dude. That is... Oh, that's so freaky. That reminds me of It Chapter 2. Oh,
well,
fuck.
Unfortunately, I... did not see any of this. I only saw two clips which Jack sent me. And then he's just like, yeah, this game is scary. And it's just like, well, I don't want to copy Shank, but should I play it? He's just like, yes.
Huh. Playing a game that I've played before is not copying me. It's called playing a game that you saw being that was excellent and that somebody else recommended to you, so you decided to play it.
Yeah, when I say that, I mean doing that at the exact same time. Because some people we have watch both of our things.
Right.
And it would be really dumb for them to try and watch both of the things at the same time.
I feel you.
I've been wasting all of my time recently on Code Vein.
It's like anime Dark Souls I've seen.
It's like Dark Souls for kindergartners, but it's a lot of fun.
Okay. That's an M4 and an RPK firing off in hand.
Why don't you go greet them?
I will. Just give me a minute. I'm getting the ammo out of these guns.
Oh, I was going to say victory screech with a hatchet.
Victory screech!
Yeah, there we go.
God.
So Destiny 2 has an interesting bug.
What's that?
Because it was moved over to Steam.
Right.
If you have more than 300 friends on Steam, the game crashes before it gets to the character select screen.
Okay.
Yeah.
That doesn't make sense.
A lot, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. Doesn't make any damn sense, but I had to delete, like, 40 people in order to make it under 300. Fortunately, those people hadn't been on in, like, 6 to 2 years. 6 months to 2 years, not 6 years to 2 years. Mia's count, yes.
It's count. Okay, no pro kill. Aim on me. All right. I can leave that here. Take the rare item. Oh, that can stop. We're gonna go ahead and push that. All right, here we go.
All I hear in Discord is the mashing of keys.
I think that was why LEDX. Don't grenade me, bro. Shit.
Don't defecate yourself yet. You're not done.
Sounds more like a jihadist than a victim. Christ. Yeah, now that you say that, it does kind of.
Who cares? SpongeBob is love. SpongeBob is life. SpongeBob forever.
I'm trying to fight people. God damn you.
She's coming to get you.
Stop it.
No, she's stop it. Behind you.
Stop
she's
it.
Getting closer and closer and
okay. You're the boss.
Well, finally you admit it.
Not you, fucking filthy slut.
Hey, you didn't call me filthy last night.
Hey. All right, ready?
Thank you.
gonna fuck me.
A fucking raider just toasted me with a shotgun from long range. Oh, that sucks. That's all right. I'd play it, but my gaming laptop is not in my possession.
Was it stolen from yous?
That was painful to watch.
Yeah, it's all right. Oh, you're getting DM'd by Miss. Wonderful.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting DM'd by her too.
My school would be on my ass as soon as I walked in the door tomorrow. It's actually an undercover conspiracy to bring down my street.
Of course there's an undercover conspiracy. But the conspiracy is undercover of the undercover, so you still have no idea about
it. Don't try to weird your way out of this. This is, you're in a conspiracy. Hey, who's talking? You got water in their gutter.
Who's your daddy and what does he do? This is a courtesy call from Miss Ecstatic. And all I hear is it goes silent.
Oh.
I just realized, I was like, well, that's very quiet. And then I realized that I had it at 5% volume. So you can thank Miss for that one. She sends it with her love.
Yeah, I mean, they got after me for watching a nail art tutorial that had the word nude in it. Nude as in the color. Is a color called nude?
Yeah, it's kind of like a skin tone.
Funny. Har har. God damn it.
You know you love it.
I'm being pranked.
No, not pranked, punked.
Punked. Oh, that's tormented. Better. Tormented. Ah, yes. Thank God. God, are you available to play right now? Red Skeleton just moved? You talking about David?
If our community's acclaim spreads.
Didn't get me that time. Jack, thank you for the host, homie. I appreciate that. And no, David did not move. Come here, David. Let me hold your hand.
Bark, bark.
How finger. Oh God, wait. Oh, no. There we go. All right, David. He did want me to clip it. He did not move. Whatever you say.
Clip it, miss. Clip it.
Or, fine, clip it, yeah. If you send me a link personally, though, I'm going to make sure that it's the actual link through HTML. So I don't click on it and get jump scared. Okay. Gutter, did you see that on stream? Oh, Gutter's not here. Right.
Well, I couldn't see it on stream because I didn't want to hear the echo anymore, and I hit pause instead of mute because I'm a moron.
Okay. Hey, David, I got a question for you, man. toes so fucked up, man. Good talk.
That's always good. So what is the skeleton named? David?
David Boner.
David Boner. I see.
I don't know if anyone could hear that. God damn it. Fucking Ka. He's playing the Spooky Scary Skeleton song. By, what is it? Okay, I can fly. Alas, we must act as our own bartender. Yeah, he was playing the Spooky Scary Skeleton song, so I had to DC, I can't listen to that. Cannot jump over those men.
I'm just a big old fatty.
No factory key or checkpoint key on this side. We'll check inside here and then we'll go into. Like right there. That's blank hit and a headshot. That wasn't him though. There's another scab around here. He fucking ducked. Dead now. Oh my god. Also, I'm nervous. Just heard my grandfather clock strike 9. Yay, dude. Take that clock and fucking yeet it. Oh, I shot him in his coal pack. Yikes. Ouchie. And I'll steal the gun off him right now. What the hell? You scary skeleton, you're so misunderstood. Only want to socialize. I don't Oh, the Living Tombstone. That's the name of the music group that makes a bunch of meme music, as well as a bunch of awesome, like, dubstep trap electronic sound and music. Double Mosin, double the power. Why do I go like German? Oh, what the fuck? I read that as cock. I heard my grandfather cock strike. Yikes, that is a weird connotation to it. Big yikes. On faster, there's the jump. Yeah. Oh, it's scab boss, it's scab boss. It's scab boss. One dead. Two dead. Yep. Oh, my armor's taking hits. Heal the fucking stomach. And back the fuck up. They will hunt me down. Now that I've killed at least one of them, they can chase me wherever they want now, I believe. Shit. Alright, chat, hold on. Get your big boy pants on, chat. Got him. He died by the grenade. And now somebody else is shooting at him. Yep, I got that guy. No, I didn't. Oh, shut up. Though? Oh, there you are. Got him. Three dead, and now somebody else is joining in on the party. Shit. About half. I can work with about half. There he is. Shit. Fuck me. Player scavs down there that are fully looted. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna fucking die. They have AKs at close range. That's so fucked up. Consolation prize. Did they miss it? Got him. One dead. Kinda had a feeling when he went towards the propane tank that he was on the flank. Who's got my fucking Bitcoin or Labs key card? One of you's got it. Woo! That was a good shot. Well, it's probably because he doesn't have all the perks being a PMC, like extra ammo, or maybe his arms were blacked. Didn't loot him. Like this guy, they didn't loot him. I think I only saw two. Yeah, the other Alton. There's the key card I was looking for. Dope. Woo! Revenge killing? I don't know. Maybe. I didn't kill the scav inside. I bet he died to Rishala. It was a group of three player scavs. That could have been very deadly for me. Somebody's in front. Yes. Multiple. If someone is determined to kill you, yeah, they were. Still are. I don't hear anything right now, so. How did you know? Out of grenades. Do I try to run around them? Bear. You have been terminated. Someone clip that, please. That angle was beautiful. I will take that. I'll put it on my wiener. Whew. That's an RSAS with a RepIR scope. Yeah, these guys were not fucking around. They are kitted as hell. Woo! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Alright, hold on. We gotta make some space. I can jump. Alright. We gotta make some space, chat. We have to make space. La 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 la. Let's go! Just a donation idea. Kill Scab Boss with a pistol? Oh, God. Oh, fucking God. I could probably do it with the shrimp. Can't be full auto. It's not full auto. It's got armor piercing rounds. Really good. Let's drink that. You see that patience? That fucking patience? Sitting there just waiting, because I knew that his buddy would come running. And there's no reason for me to rush the shot and then him get a possibility to kill me. I knew they were geared because I heard suppressed guns, so I didn't want to push out on them. That was fucking nutty. Let's go. Let's fucking go, chat. We're killing it. Gotta take this off. I'm gonna have to take that RSAS, though. That thing is smexual. Let me loot this guy. Bruno Pastor. Rip. Got an AK. Multiple. I hope they're not scavving in. It might be stream snipe. Hope they're not. Mosin. That's so annoying. I think that was them. Oh, was that them? I'm gonna check the viewer list. God damn it. I didn't get the other guy's tag, so. That sucks, man. Should have had that. Really should have had that other guy. I was not that injured at all. I think I was near full health. With level 5 armor over my body. But then I got hit by a Mosin. Because he just was there. frustrating.
I used to get picked on in the millennium, getting licked on. So dope, they wanna off them to the left and I never lost them. People think I'm awesome, radical, and my tongue is acrobatic and magical. Too good to battle, you've been never taking sabbatical. Up a rapper, shit, the fanatical, strange addict. We do the same thing, but we ain't the same addict. La, 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 la. We've been getting dollars, you should follow. We got penny popping, we stuff up pockets like bananas. And we the only niggas they watching at the top, we popping. If we flop, then they got no option. Can they walk on water, what you supposed to think? I'm a genius.
Click the link again, I have to watch a damn 30-second ad. Ah, that sucks, bro. Sorry. My rude ejection, I miss you getting killed. Ah, yes. You missed a whole lot. I think that might have been them coming back in. And I hate to keep saying that, but unfortunately... It's a thing that happens quite a bit.
What if I really gotta explain it? It ain't because I'm famous. The reason you're thinking that it's potpourri in the anus. Cause I think I lived a lot of my life in freaking anguish. I'm big and famous. Pick a name, it's up on this in Danish. If I'm walking around like I'm the brown, it's up on your drainage pipe. Better hope your water main is tight. But if you're dumping on me, I know the name of the game is white. I'm so Febreze. When I'm sitting on them, you think you better owe police.
I had to wipe a group of players, wipe a group of scavs, and then another group of scavs came by. And that's eventually what my undoing was. I deserve that loot, but that's fucked up. Ritz and Tech? What are you saying? Like, Ritz and Tech 9, it is Tech 9. Tech 9 and... Oh god, hang on. Oh god, hold on. Sure, actually, I'll take a look. Chris Calico, I recognized him. Stevie Stone, Kendall Morgan. And then Tech 9. Bringing a shoddy to labs? I'm bringing nothing to labs. Imagine. An M4 on the shelf. Foul mag. And there's two bronze lions in there. All right, we gotta come back. A lot of people by Hainer. It's player. They're in freezer. Players been. I heard two guns fire off, which is why I'm very confused. That chapstick was Vaseline smothered on my face. Oh, good old hatchling. Dealt 2 damage. Jump scare. No kidding. I heard an AK and an M4 go off though, so I was just like, hammered as fuck. We can keep doing. Actually, you know what? Just even dying then. That's a fair bit of cash. 140 grand. And I'll be right back, chat. Smooth like butter. Oh, sorry, everyone. I'm going to actually call the stream here. I apologize, but we did start kind of late for this. I have to go with my brother. We're going to go get ourselves some food because he had a really tough day today. So we're going to go get some food, come back, and then I'll be playing offline. I won't have the stream live for you. Tomorrow, I'll do my best to have my stream around my normal massage. But other than that, I think we're good. Thank you, Jack, for the host. And I'll see you all tomorrow.